p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a strong thunderstorm, capable of producing winds to 40 knots, located near the hub, moving southeast at 15 knots. Locations impacted include Bluefish Rock, Buoy 36A, Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel, Cabbage Patch, Thibble Shoals, The Hump, Bogosin, York's Bitcruz and Plantation Light. As this thunderstorm moves over the water, boaters can expect gusty winds and high waves. Move to safe harbor or stay close to shore until the storm passes. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Frequent lightning is occurring with this storm. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.
The 6 p.m. area weather option.